Coldwell Banker Seacoast Advantage. I'm with my main girl, Rebecca Moxey. Giving her a shout out. She is running the Wrightsville Beach Marathon this weekend, this Saturday, in honor and to raise funds for the Herren Project. So I just wanted to support her, put it out there. We've got her CrowdRise fundraising page. We'll attach it to this post so you can donate if you feel the need. But I wanted Rebecca to give her a little opportunity to tell everyone about the Herren Project and all that she's done.
Well, thank you. Well, I am running for the Herren Project. I have been an ambassador for the Herren Project. It is near and dear to my heart. That organization is top-notch with helping people who struggle with substance abuse disorder, and we help them with navigation and education and actually get them through to the recovery process. I had organized a group, and Tom Clifford, who was the race director, he allowed us to have 8 bibs. So there'll be a team of 8 of us for the Herren Project wearing our new gear. We're the first team for the Herren Project this year to wear the gear proudly. New logo, new year. It's exciting because we've done a lot of work and gotten a lot of people through that process into rehabilitation and into recovery, which is so important and certainly near and dear to me. So I am actually running that day for some people that I have helped recently, and so it will be very near and dear. I'm going to write on my arm their names, and I am out there doing it for those who cannot. And that, of course, will drive me to the finish, I hope. I'm a bit undertrained, but I'm going to be.
You're going to finish.
I'm going to rock it all the way as far
I've never known her to not finish a race.
Well,
she might crawl across the finish line, but she will straight up finish the race. So if you feel in your heart to donate, please do so. It's a great cause. Rebecca has just been a huge advocate for people in our community and outside of our community who have had substance issues. So I'm just so proud of her. We're going to be tracking her. We'll post her number when we know what it is so that we can see her literally every step of the way.
Right.
So
and
good
luck. Nice joy. So anyway, but thank you, Melanie. And
good
thank
luck.
You for your support in the involvement in getting me to this point and helping me through.
I'm just glad you're running and I'm not.
I get it.
Love you, mean it.
Love you, mean it.
Thanks,
too.
Guys.
Thanks.